I said, I'm injured in 3 places. And the doctor says, well, don't go there. bummer. Maureen says she can't make it.
Oh. This salad's delicious. Did you make it, Peter?
No, I don't have the time, unfortunately, to cook. That's why God gave us caterers.
Very good.
I made that one, actually.
Oh. Where'd you get the recipe?
I saw it on a television programme. But I added the feta and the parsley.
I love a man who can cook.
I don't think making a salad is exactly cooking, is it? Putting a lot of leaves in a bowl. But wait till you taste the chocolate and beetroot cake they make for dessert. It's to fucking die for. And gluten-free. Guilt-free.
There is something sweet in there.
I put honey in the dressing. And there's also pomegranate seeds and...
Could somebody here please give my little brother a job? He's obviously got too much time on his hands. What are you doing?
I'm leaving.
Why? The grown-ups are in the middle of dinner.
Because I can't bear to waste another precious second of my life pretending to like you. You're awful.
All right, that's a wee bit dramatic, don't you think, Michaela?
My name is Michael!
And my life is a failure. My wife's left. I'm quite sure my son hates me and I'm unemployed. But I'd rather all those things than be a pumped-up shit of a man like you. You've been a shit since you were a child, and I think you'll be a shit until you die, probably because our dad was the biggest shit of all. And you learned to bully me so he wouldn't bully you. And that is such a great shame. But I am too old for it to be my problem anymore. Goodbye, Peter. I like this bowl.